me. Stay calm and take appropriate action.
Who are you?
Above They're waiting for you back home.
Whoa! Awesome! No way! Was this possible the whole time? With this and our engage abilities...
What's up, Keith? You're awfully excited?
Hugo, you came at just the right time! Take a look at this!
Relationships between resonance sync rate and resonance phenomena, area mapping, and storage. Is this a research paper?
Yeah, so the exciting thing is...
Sorry to call you all here so suddenly. I want to talk to you about a new job, but it's a bit different from what we're used to. Keith, give him a quick breakdown of what's going on.
With pleasure. Recently, my brothers came back from a search with a data disk from before the Calamity. It contained some research from the Fenrir Far East branch. The info was seriously dense. Anyway, so they were specifically researching resonance areas. In other words, connecting to a simulation of a God Eater's subconscious. Yeah, I figured that's how you'd react. To put it another way, you can dive into someone's mind. So beyond that, there are two major benefits to connecting to a resonance area. The first is a massive leap forward in our engage abilities. Let me try to say this in plain English. When two God Eaters have a deep enough psychological connection to each other, they'll be able to engage together in harmony. It's called a core engage.
A core engage?
I don't yet fully grasp it myself, but in theory, we could gain abilities that are far beyond anything we've seen so far. But here's the really important part.
Yep, the second major benefit. A resonance area contains a person's combat experience, along with a lot of other knowledge. It's extremely useful stuff, but hard to dig up or put into words because of how deep it is. But now we can take that precious data out. We can then record and archive it. Not only that, but there are even plans that could allow feedback to other God Eaters too.
If we can make this work, then every God Eater in the world will grow stronger as a result. So even if we don't take its profitability for us Hounds into account, it's...
Yes, if we can make this work, it will be a dream come true. Huh? But why did you call me here?
Right, an excellent question. testing will require an observer to connect to the resonance area and an observee to create it. The pre-calamity research assumes a standard God-Eater will be the observee. Ages should be compatible, but for initial testing, we want to limit unknown variables. That means the observer will be our friend with the phenomenal resonance ability. And because you're a standard God-Eater, we'd like you to be the observee, Claire.
So that would mean the one diving into my mind would be you, right?
Yeah, that about sums it up. Are you willing to do this?
I'll put the details about the testing procedure into the database. If you have any questions about what to do next, you can talk to me anytime.